numbers is a bit complicated. It's various lists. It's a mess of individuals trying to put on a new identity while wandering for years. It's filled with talking donkeys, curses, healings, and a judgment on a leader. God doesn't make sense in this book. A group must trust where God is leading, but most won't get to see where that is. Numbers feels all too familiar as God invites them and us into participation and trust. And it is there that we encounter God's mercy and belief in his people.